Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. I am Alisa Putra. I am from class 3 Electronica A, majoring Electrical Engineer. Today I will explain about presentation skill, focus on speaking skill. Okay, I have 5 points about this. Let's we check it. Point number 1, speech intonation. Speak clearly so that the audience heard what you have to say. Pay attention to speak in a voice that is clear, not loud and not small. Speak. Point number 2, master the audience. The meaning is so that you get attention and the information you convey is well received. For example, there are question and answer to audience to be more interactive. Point number 3, pay attention to expression and body language. Standing up straight is necessary, but it must be relaxed. Then you have to find the right moment to make eye contact with the audience. Point number 4, avoid talking while looking at the slide. Slide only serve to help you show presentation point, so you can only see the slide as needed. Last but not least, point number 5, self-confidence. If you not confident, point number 1, 2, 3, 4 is useless. Confidence, it is very important to make sure that you appear as a presenter to the best of your ability. Okay, my friends, that's all about presentation skill, focus on speaking skill from me, Alip Saputra. Good morning. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.